Hi, this is Gus Ponsing, Elite Detective. So, part two, see part one about don't trust the seller. And if a seller has improperly disclosed a leak, you believe, let's say you bought a house and they said they fixed it, or they just disclosed no leak at all, and you're wondering, can I come back to have the seller fix it now? I mean, I don't think they were honest. We've only been here 2 days, we've had one rain, and we got 3 inches in the basement. Is there a way that we can go back to the seller and ask them to pay for it? Yes, there is a way to do that. It depends on how they disclosed, what they disclosed, and if they misrepresented that disclosure. So, what I can do is help discover a trail of evidence and to some degree circumstantial evidence that shows they knew there was a leak and or there was a leak there. So, for the intention or the circumstantial evidence is repairs made. What did they do to alter the leak or to change the way the basement was draining? And if it was done in conjunction with the leak, then there's pretty good evidence of intention. And then second, what is the water damage in the basement? So how much water damage is there? How long was the basement damaged? How severe was the leak? Those kind of issues. I can establish a baseline. A relative time scale. Water is not a it does it takes time for water damage to occur, and a single water event will not cause certain kinds of damage. So if you're a lawyer out there, this is not I'm not a lawyer, so I'm not trying to present any kind of legal arguments. I can just tell you that I'm more of an expert witness. I'm more of somebody that can give you information that is based on experience and training that in some legal circumstances may be very helpful to present your case, especially during the negotiation with your seller. And for sellers out there who are worried, you have a basement that's leaking terribly, do this. Write down and disclose when it leaks, how much it leaks, and then what you've done to fix the leak. If you haven't done anything yet, like if you haven't tried to do anything, make good records, keep good records, take pictures of what you've done. And the best, absolute best thing you can do is call me, and I can show you what to do and how to do it. I am the seller's best friend because I can show you how to do it inexpensively. And I just had a seller call me. He's got a leak. He wants to get ahead of it, so before he even puts it on the market, we're showing him how to fix it. And he's a do-it-yourselfer, so he's probably going to do this repair for a couple hundred bucks. It's that easy. And I can validate that it was repaired correctly. So I can come back and validate it. Or later, if you have a house that had me inspect it, you want me to come out and double check, I can see whether it was repaired correctly. So check out my website. For more information on how to get a hold of me, www.theleakdetective.net, or give me a call 402-309-3911. Thanks for watching the video. See part one. Check out all my other videos either on YouTube, Gus Ponsingle, Leak Detective, or on my Facebook page. Have a good one.